Exercise 4.5, second sum, third subdivision. Third one, tan of into sine inverse of x plus 1 by 2. Okay. Now we know that the result of sine inverse of x, sine inverse of x, that is equal to tan inverse of into x divided by root of into 1 minus x square. That is the formula. So sine inverse of x, that is equal to tan inverse of x divided by root of 1 minus x square. If minus 1 is less than, if minus 1 is less than x, is less than 1. That is the result. By using the triangle, right hand triangle using, so we get the result of this one, the equal terms. Sine inverse of x equal to tan inverse of x divided by root of 1 minus x square. Now this one, take this sine inverse of x plus 1 by 2 equal to, sine inverse of x plus 1 by 2 is equal to this one, tan inverse of into x, x replaced by x plus 1 by 2, x plus 1 by 2, the whole divided by root of 1 minus of into x plus 1 by 2, the whole square. That's all. Next, is equal to tan inverse of into x plus 1 by 2 whole divided by root of 1 minus of into this one, a plus b, the whole square formula. So a square b square 2ab. A square means x square plus b square 1 by 4. Next one plus 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into x, okay, that's all. So this one 2 cancel. Now that is equal to tan inverse of into this one 2x plus 1 whole divided by 2, whole divided by root of minus inside multiplication 1 minus x square minus 1 by 4 minus x, okay. Next one is equal to tan inverse of into 2x plus 1 whole divided by 2, whole divided by this one, taking LCM for 4, so root of 4 minus 4x square plus minus 1 minus 4x whole divided by 4, so that is equal to tan inverse of into, so 2x plus 1 whole divided by 2 whole divided by, so this one square root is removing this term, root of into first term, so 3, so 4 minus 1, 3 minus 4x square minus 4x, okay, whole divided by 2, so this two cancel, the remaining value tan inverse of into 2x plus 1 whole divided by root of 3 minus 4x square minus 4x. So this one tan inverse of the term. Next, taking the last tan inverse, so taking tan of both sides, for that side let's call side sine inverse of x plus 1 by 2. Next, taking tan inverse on both sides, so tan of into sine inverse of x plus 1 by 2 is equal to tan of into tan inverse of into 2x plus 1 whole divided by root of 3 minus x square minus 4x, okay, this one tan inverse of tan, so that is equal to 2x plus 1 whole divided by root of 3 minus 4x square minus 4x. Next one, tan of into sine inverse of x plus 1 by 2, hence the result. That's all.